Good morning, guys. So the clock is what? 9:10. Let's see how much the sun got the power on this side of the house. Let me just flip you around. Not much. But maybe just enough for me to actually go out and do something. I should have waited till afternoon. Because then the sun would have been over. Because I don't know if you can spot it, but the grass, but there's still shadow, still have the right frost on it. And that's most of the place where I actually need to walk. And I don't want to get wet feet. So, I think I'm going to go upstairs. Do some card making. Matching and bending cardstock and that kind of stuff. And then come down to a lunch. And then after that, actually go outside and do some stuff. I think that's the strategy for now. So yeah, let's go upstairs. Upstairs, that's what I'm trying to say. I think that's gonna be that for now. I chopped a little bit up and made some cards. I found the canvas I'm gonna be using for that painting I got an order on. And my shoulder is hurting. And I ordered the cardstock I need. I got some baby cards that need a dark red. Very dark red. Not a postbox red. Very dark. And no one has it, so I ended up going and looking for it on the net, and I found a place that has it. So, that's ordered. It will come in the next couple of days. My boss just wrote to me that I got winter snails tomorrow, which I kind of expected, because he said they were going to come Wednesday, but I didn't know if he will have them ready for me Wednesday, or it was Thursday. Looks like it's going to be Wednesday. Don't think there's going to be much more. Maybe some rooms. I don't know if they have arrived yet. We'll have to see. But any case, I'm going to go out and take care of that mess. That. So some good news. I didn't manage to get all the stuff on the trailer because I had to pick something up down with another lady, and there's simply too much. Second of all, one of the ladies actually donated some weed fabric, which is meant to cover up the ground so weed can't get through. A lot of people use it when in their flower beds and that kind of stuff. So I got some of that, and I actually am going to pick up another plastic cover that's extra thick, which I'm going to be using too to help cover up all the weeds at that place where I'm going to have all the tires. So that's good. That's really wonderful. that saves me a heck of a long time. Now I just need all the tires. I know. It's gonna take some time. Okay, we are here. So I need to drop several things off. So there's several stops right away. That, but I just picked up a friend from the market that live in one of the towns I usually drive through when I go to the cycling center. So I just picked her up and drove her home because she was waiting for the bus. So why not just pick her up? I'm going the same road. So I'm done the cycling center, got the stuff done. So now I'm going down with the green container you saw me drag out, because that's one of the ladies, and picking up the other stuff. There will be a couple of tables actually I'm gonna pick up. I love free stuff. So the company that promised me the tractor deck hasn't gotten any in. I just went down to check up on it just to make sure they hadn't forgotten me, but they hadn't, so still have to wait for that. Worst scenario, I'll just have to put things in one high frames of those pallet frames I have. That's in the worst case, I would just have to plan down like that instead. My phone is crazy right now. I went to the recycling center, gave her a lift home, came down to the ladies, dropped off some things, picked some more things up. Then I dragged down to the company that had been promised me to leave some tires for me. They haven't gotten any new tires in. I was just one day, or a couple of hours actually, too late. That's fine. Then I came home, came in, got something to eat, checked up on the cats, and were about to fall asleep when my phone rang. That was the guy from the company I called Red Office yesterday, that I asked if they could get those envelopes for the 14x14 cards that I'm missing. They need to be around 14 and a half folded, because the bags, these bags, are 15x15 centimeter. So, he spent all day yesterday and the most of this day for then calling me back and said, couldn't get it. I did find some yesterday after I talked to him, because I spent about 2 hours on the phone looking up these damn envelopes, and I found some that was cheap and looks to be a good quality too. So, that's perfect. So, some point I will order those, but I'm not gonna order those before I have counted my cardstock. Yes, you heard me right. I'm gonna count my cardstock and then order the envelopes, because I would like to have the envelopes just enough for the cardstock I have.
Because after that, I'm not sure I'm gonna go 14 by 14. I may stick to 15 by 15. I don't know. We will have to see. We will literally have to see. But for now, that's the plan. But I do need to finish this up. And I need to wash some clothes tonight. Yeah. Or at least check if I have enough for tomorrow, then I can just wash and dry. And if I don't manage to dry it tonight, I can dry it tomorrow morning. So it will be fine. No worries. I won't go to work without pants, just saying. So let me work a little bit up here so I don't fall asleep. And then I can go back downstairs afterwards. The clock is 5 minutes past 7 in the evening. Did spend some time upstairs doing some cards. Not much, but some. And then someone called me about tomorrow. Not my boss, but someone that needed a helping hand tomorrow afternoon. And I said, of course. But I don't say no. Unless I know something I can do. So I'm glad right now I did not pack the trailer with anything outside. Just saying. So I am ending the block here because I haven't heard anything else from my boss yet. So I think there's just a regular cleaning and Wiener Schnitzels. And that's probably gonna be it for tomorrow for work. So I'm probably early home, which then I need to use wisely because the lady wants me to go and pick something up on the other side of Skive. So I need to have a trailer with me, I need to drive there, pick it up, and then come home. And that can actually be late in the afternoon, so I don't know. What about the vlogs? We'll have to see. In any case, I'm gonna end it here so I can get this edited and get it up. And I need to empty out some of the stuff from my computer because I barely got any space left on it. So, thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, the bell notification, and throw that like. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.